birthday to live.
Jeez.
Happy birthday to live.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, dear Loon. Happy birthday to you. Sorry I didn't get you a puppy. We are actually heading out to have brunch with my parents at the Craig Cafe. So that's going to be a nice start to Lou's birthday. And then we got some other plans in store. But I can't tell you about those because someone's in the room. We got snow last night.
Happy birthday.
We got snow. Happy birthday, Lou.
I actually remember quite a few of my birthdays getting just piles of snow.
It's unacceptable, guys. It's just unacceptable.
It actually is. Actually,
bollocks.
On my birthday, when I was born, have you heard this story before?
Yeah, of course I've heard this story. Your grandpa told it all the time.
Grandpa used to always tell me this story, because when I was born in Halifax, Nova Scotia, the entire Halifax Harbor froze over. And ships were stuck out there, and it was this crazy ordeal, and it happened on my birthday, so there you go.
That's because you're so cold.
No, because I'm special.
It is because you're special. We didn't get enough coffee, so we're going right back to the Crepe Cafe for coffee.
My birthday. Hello, everybody. So Rolf and I got another latte, and I went to a little boutique slash salon that I enjoy going to downtown. I got my hair cut there before. Anyway, I went in, speaking to the owner, and I was like, I want to get my hair cut, and something different, I don't know what I want to do. And she said, would you like to be a hair model? And I was like, yeah. Basically, they're looking for people that want to get their hair cut, do something drastic and fun. She's looking for certain type of models that would want to model their hair and outfits. So I'm going to be getting my hair done on Tuesday, so tomorrow when you watch this video. Something dramatic, okay? And then following Sunday, there's going to be a photo shoot, so I'm going to get my makeup done, I'm going to get my hair styled, and they're going to give me different outfits to try out, and I'm going to be in like a photo shoot, modeling outfits and my hair. Isn't that crazy? I'm so excited. I've never gotten my makeup done professionally, or I've been like the center of a photo shoot like that, so it's probably going to be weird, but I am really looking forward to it. It'll be fun being like really girly for a day. So, I also get to keep some photos, so maybe I will share some pictures if I get some. But anyway, I just thought I would share that because I thought it was so cool. I'm gonna be a hair model. Aww. No B-Day cards. Nobody loves me. Hey. It's my birthday, open up. My birthday.
Birthday doesn't mean to be rude. Whoa, look at you. You went on the town.
Handsome.
Oh, stop it.
I did all the shopping.
All the shopping?
Yeah.
Well, then maybe I should cancel our reservations.
No.
Oh, you gotta come in here for something.
Ooh. It's so pretty.
Happy birthday.
I love it in the mason jar.
It's just a small little flower arrangement.
Look at that flower.
But they're nice, they're really nice flowers.
Mm.
And I had to check off a couple things on the list. Lou left a list for me. She wanted birthday gifts, birthday dinner prep, flowers, chocolate, reservations, and a puppy.
I don't ask for much.
I wouldn't be opposed to letting me try a piece of that.
I bet you wouldn't.
Just saying.
Can I open this?
Yeah, you can.
All right, guys, look at me. I can dress up pretty. Yeah. I feel a little bit girly. I bought a nice shiny gold necklace, and these pants are pretty cool.
These pants are awesome.
Ah, thank you. That was weird. And yeah, I put my hair up in this little, in a headband, and then twisted all my hair into it.
That's cute.
It's kind of cute.
It looks like you have a short haircut.
I know, right?
Pretty.
So, ready to go on a night on the town with my man.
Yeah, taking you somewhere secret.
Ooh, secret?
It's gonna be awesome, guys. We're off on our little adventure here with a birthday girl, taking her out on a night on the town, for a night on the town. And we have two stops to make this evening.
Oh.
So we're headed to our first stop.
Awesome.
Appetizers.
Ralph, you are spoiling me so hard.
I am. Happy birthday.
So nice.
Freezing cold out, but that meal though,
that meal,
wasn't that delicious?
That was
oh,
so
guys,
nice.
Haven't had that nice meal in a long time. But anyways, we're on to the next place now, so it's gonna be fun. It's a secret. You excited?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, let's turn the djembe mic on.
This is happening right now. We're live streaming on Meerkat at the Jazz Club.
Yeah, super fun. I've had such a fun birthday. Ralph has spoiled me so hard. He took me to like the nicest restaurant ever where they offer to take your coat. If they offer to take your coat, you know it's a nice place.
Thank you.
Good morning, guys. It's Saturday morning, the day after Lou's birthday, which means her birthday's over, which means I no longer have to. I no longer have to pamper her, but I'm going to anyways, right?
Yeah, you are.
Anyways, we're going to the market. We're going to grab some coffee, grab some food, and then we're going to try and make it to my grandma's birthday party today. She's turning 97. Isn't that insane?
That's amazing.
She's old. But she's awesome. So we got some groceries, and now it's time for a dirty old breakfast sandwich.
Yum.
And some sexy brew.
Asked for two of the largest coffees that you have.
I got to a point this morning where I just said to Lou, don't even talk to me until I eat food and have a coffee. All right, guys, it is time to film the reverse actions challenge in Crack Park. Guys, we...
kind of nice out.
Still not sure if we're gonna go see my grandma today, but I think probably not. And I think we're gonna rent a car next weekend instead and go visit my family, Lou's family, and my grandma. So, yeah.
It'll be nice.
It will be nice.
To have our own car.
Sometimes we feel so like, I get sick and tired of asking people for rides and like, just feel like a burden. So we need to get our own car, or at least rent one when we need stuff.
For sure.
Anyway, we're gonna try this reverse challenge thing. Actually, we could do it like right here.
Yeah.
Perf balls. So we just finished doing the reactions to our reverse actions challenge, and guys, we died laughing. I have not laughed that hard in a long time.
I haven't heard you laugh that hard in a long time.
Oh my goodness. So I'm gonna edit that video and try and have it up for Tuesday.
Tomorrow
for you guys now. And in the meantime, here is us reacting to one of them.
I think it's reverse.
I told you. I just spit everywhere.
We just laughed so hard. Oh, it was so fun. So fun.
It was really fun.
Very fun. Yeah, so thanks to Game for a Vlog for tagging us in that. It was awesome. We may just have to do a part two because we had so much fun with that.
Yes.
Well, would you look at this? Isn't this romantic and cute?
Mm-hmm.
We've got... Lou got some flowers for her birthday.
Seriously.
It's a pretty one.
Those are the most beautiful flowers I've ever gotten.
And it smells amazing. Anyways, we've got a nice little candle over here. We got our dirty nachos, dirty blue corn chips with homemade guac. Some salsa, and we are having a movie night tonight. We were gonna go out and see a movie, but we decided to stay in tonight, so I think we're gonna watch Wild.
Mm-hmm.
Good times, baby. Saturday night movie night. Hey guys, how's it going? Probably coming at you from the kitchen into Sunday afternoon. It's my nephew's birthday today. Happy birthday, Cole. Happy birthday to you. It's also my grandma's birthday. She's turning 97 today. Happy birthday, Grandma. We love you. Sorry we couldn't see you this weekend, but hopefully we'll see you next weekend. Sunday. Am I right? Sunday. Wow. Sunday. Coffee infused. Get stuff done. Like taxes.
Yeah.
And then proceed to go insane. So that pretty much sums up the day.
You're kind
so
of hurting far. My arm.
Oh, sorry.
Pressing really hard.
That's been our morning so far. Coffee and taxes. But it's done and it feels good. What? What are you looking at? What?
Nothing. I'm just kind of concerned for your mental health.
I am too.
Can I just check your pulse?
It's actually really slow.
Oh, maybe that's a bad thing.
I'm fine. I'll be
alright. It's actually really slow.
But look at guys, it's a beautiful day out and it's above zero today, so you can't complain. We're gonna go for a walk shortly. I'm just like running around in circles and I don't know why, but okay, hi. Hi folks, Ralph and Luke coming at you from the kitchen.
I have knives.
Wow, that's frightening. We had kind of just another Sunday. It's our typical Sunday. You guys know what Sundays are like for us if you watch the vlogs. We do a lot of planning on Sunday. We drink a lot of coffee. Sometimes we go for a walk. And then we remembered that Lou has free movies on her card. So she has like 7 free movies. So we hopped on a bus, went to the theater, and got to see a free movie with free popcorn, free drinks.
I don't even know if I've ever had popcorn in a movie theater.
I don't know.
I think that's my first time.
It was nice. So good night, guys. We are going to bed, and tomorrow is Monday. We are doing a live, I think we're gonna do a Google Hangout or a live stream of the season finale of The Walking Dead. We didn't see it tonight, so no spoilers. And we'll tweet out more information on that. Mm-hmm. And I think tomorrow, today, you guys watching this now, will be the last day for our Ralph and Lou shirts on Teespring to help us get to VidCon. We will be running campaigns in the future for those shirts, but go check that out if they're not, if they're still live, which they should be.
By Monday, they'll still be live?
I think so.
Okay.
Anyways, thanks for your support, those of you who bought t-shirts. And yeah, love you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you tomorrow with the reverse actions challenge.
Yeah.
Check it out. It's going to be fun. Okay.
Bye.
Hey, chico.
We just be chillin'.